guys, just set up. I found a little creek just outside of Cambridge. There's a little waterfall over on the other side of the hill. There's tons of carp in this little creek. They're just not very big at all. You have to be quiet. You have to run a really light line. So I'm running a 7-foot heavy action bass rod. And I'm running a 3,000 size, 20-pound braid little bait runner. 12-pound leads, all braid. And I just set up here, so let's hope that there's a whole school of them. And I can pop a bunch off. We'll check in later.